Freshman tonight is a right side wrister, put on goal, blocked in front. Lekas trying to find the rebound. It's loose in front, pad save by Lekas.
Around.
Mason Berg to the far wing, sets a McCaskill, low wrister, glove save, Lekas. Boy, Stefanos has got to be ready here in the first 50 seconds. A flurry in front of his net. Cade Kehoe, Weston Michaud, and Trevor Gooch the line on for the Tigers. Catamounts come the other way, but Colton gets by the defender on his forehand and scores! Two goals in two games for Ross Colton to start his sophomore campaign. He split two defenders, throws it low, 5-4, and the Catamounts draw first blood. Grant with a steal, flips it back into the points, kept in. Work toward goal, open is Bradley, one-time score. And there's the first goal of the weekend for CC.
So it's good to see them get off to big night killing, and also
open shot, far side, and a save by LeClaire on Phillips. Berg across the line to Halloran, drags into the middle. And a wrister blocked away by Lekas. Berardinelli drifting up to the top of the circle, fires and scores. Power play goal for Alex Berardinelli. No goal. Sophomore from Utah. Shot comes in from the point, rebound back to Halloran, and he scores. He was wide open in the right circle.
For pressure on his stick, he would have tapped that in. He just, I don't think he saw it coming.
Lodemeyer tap pass to Esposito, and a save made. The rebound pops up in the air and goes wide. Skated onto by Konzo, left wing. Centers a pass and a blocker save by Lekas. Came out to punch it away from Berardinelli. Colton battles. Fires one on and scores from the right circle. The Ross Colton show continues. Top of the right wing circle. Down to Berg. Closing in toward the doorstep and a save. Lekas the rebound. Turned on goal. Blocked by Massey. Sets up Bradley for a drive on and a score. Trey Bradley, a power play goal for CC. Trey Bradley with his 10th career goal. Cats give it away. One-time score. It's Cade Kehoe in front. Cuts to his forehand, looks for Colton. One-time score, and there's the hat trick. Ross Colton's having a weekend. Four goals. Centers to Esposito on his backhand, bouncing puck. Driven on goal by Thomas. Blocked in front. It's still loose. Esposito found it. May have hit the post. He can't believe it, and it stays out. It's tipped out by Kehoe, racing toward goal, and time expires. And Colorado College earns a split in the two-game series. Catamounts did everything but tie the game. It's a 4-3 CC win here at the Gut.
We need to up our compete level. You know, our skill players need to play with tough skill. I thought we were a little bit soft. We got to learn that pretty quick. It's hard to score at this level and hard to defend at this level if you're not willing to engage and play with that urgency. So, again, you know, tough loss. Credit to CC. They played a real hard-fought weekend. We'll learn from this. Certainly not. It's only a negative if we don't learn from the mistakes. You know, so I know I sound like a coach, but it's so important this time of year, especially.